It's your girl Grace, and I am back with another video. What is up, you guys? So today I have received some packages. I'm gonna be redecorating the girls' room. They don't know yet. I'm really trying to make this like a little surprise thing because they're gonna actually have a big girl room. So I'm excited for that. Can't wait for stuff to start coming. This came today from Walmart, and I just want to see what it is. I believe it's I think it's the mattress protectors. So let me see what these are. Let me set this up real quick. So I'm gonna be recording or documenting some things, you know, when I start receiving everything for their room. I'm super excited, you guys. I got another big box over there, and I'm not sure what that was because I remember them saying on the email that I would be getting the protective cover for the mattresses that I'm getting. I believe that's what these are. Yes. These are. They're the allergy relief waterproof zipped mattress protectors. For twin size, because I'm getting twin size beds. So yeah, I really hope this does a good job because my girls, they still be having problems with their, you know, they're young, they're still gonna pee in a bit, so that's just gonna happen. Okay, so this is the other one that I got. I've ordered stuff from Walmart, you guys. I love opening up boxes. Let me see. Let's open this. Stuff in there. Maybe I should take this in the room and like look at it for myself so I know what's in there. So I'll be right back, or I might just cut this right now for today and then I'll come back when everything else starts showing up. So yeah, you guys, I'm super excited. The girls gonna be excited because they're gonna have a big girl room, and I'm excited for them because I can't wait to put it together. But you excited, Isis? You excited? Your sister's gonna have some new rooms? Yeah. Okay, you guys, so stay tuned. If you guys like this video and you guys wanna see the process of me getting the room together. Let's get it.
Bang, it's your girl Grace and I am back with another hit it in your face. Look, I'm doing too much, y'all. But I'm excited though, cause I'm about to go look for my desk chair. Cause I'm all ready to put my stuff together. Like, stuff just been coming in the mail and your girl about ready to assemble, okay? So y'all already know who my road dog is.
Road dog?
Yes.
You sister.
Yes. But you my road dog too. You my sister, you my road dog, you my homie. You know what I'm saying? My friend, all that.
We literally just woke up. Like, I'm
still tired. She got the sleepy eye right now. I'm still tired. But I'm trying to wake up, so I'm like, let me give y'all some energy real quick. But yeah, the sun is out and everything, so it's kind of making me happy and all that. So yeah, we about to go shopping, y'all, and y'all finna come with us. So let's get it. Let's go. All right, y'all, we at the first place, which is Hobby Lobby. Y'all always come here for y'all decor if you ever thinking about coming to get some decor. If you even got it in your state, you know. Because some people don't got Hobby Lobby, but there you guys. I hope I can find me a mirror or something. Oh, yeah. I got to find me a desk chair. Oh, my God. Okay, so I'm super excited, y'all. Why it look so dark? Hold on, let me see. Oh, no, it don't look that dark. No, that's too big.
Those have been nice. This too big. Nice
though. Oh, that? Yeah.
But
that's cute.
Yeah, let's go inside.
All right, yeah, let's go, yeah. All right, y'all, we're going to be right back. All right, you guys, we in the wash.
Oh! My baby clean.
We getting that baby. You know,
this one of them supreme washes, y'all.
Yes, it smells so good too.
You know it's good when you can smell it inside of the car.
Facts. Look at the colors, y'all. Ooh, get it nice and clean. Ching ching. All right, y'all. So we had just got out of Hobby Lobby and I did a good job shopping for my decor. I'm so
excited. We shopped till we dropped.
But yeah, we still have to go somewhere else. We want to look for some pillows. And I gotta go grab grocery shopping. So that's what we're gonna do next. And we'll see you guys wherever we about to go. So let's get it, let's go. So y'all know, when the sisters link up, we gotta go get some lunch, right?
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A. The Chick-fil-A. Y'all, my hair is a mess. I ain't gonna lie. We got that good Chick-fil-A.
And it didn't take that long because we went at a decent time.
Facts.
So we ain't have to worry about a gang of people.
Hey, babe. Say hey to the people. Say what's up to the people.
You're gonna have to hand me some of that sauce.
What's the word?
Did she give me a straw? Where is my straw? She gave me one.
Chicken fillet.
Grace, do you see my straw?
You got chicken.
What y'all gonna eat?
Oh, here it is right here. I know she had.
What y'all gonna
buffet?
Y'all went to the Chinese buffet.
Did they give
Don't go no. You want some more?
Yeah.
Don't go to the Chinese buffet.
Well, he doing that for lunch?
I guess for Jeremiah.
Oh. You gonna eat fresh
Chinese
rat.
Buffet?
Fresh rat.
We gotta go get. You said fresh rat. We gotta go get some food. Well, I'm gonna go get some food at Aldi's after this. What you doing? Y'all almost done? Dang, you still waiting?
For his haircut? He ain't got a cut
You
yet?
Still ain't get it done yet?
Why they got an appointment if they gonna make him still wait?
You next?
Jeez.
Y'all been there for about an hour.
Longer than that. We went shopping and everything.
That's crazy. Jeremiah's getting his haircut. Say hi, Jay, to the people. All right. I ain't trying to turn this into no mukbang though, cause we already have a Chick-fil-A mukbang. Right. But right, we gonna see y'all when we done eating. Let's get it, let's go. All right, y'all, we finna go into this. We done eating. We had to sit here and ate our food. We about to go into Home Goods, which is back there. Oh, is there a trash can? Oh yeah, I think it's inside. I'm hoping. Nah. Wait, you do got that fuzzy thing, huh?
I'm gonna take this off. Can you hold my own?
Yeah, first.
Yeah. A lot.
So yeah, y'all, we're gonna go into this Home Goods over here. We're trying to find some accent pillows and stuff.
Make our cribs look comfortable and nice.
Melanin on fleek. Period. Cause now when I get my bed, you guys, I want to be able to decorate. So,
great.
I got one pillow right now, accent pillow for my bed. But, I think I want to get like two more.
Yeah, I'll take it
there. Okay.
Thank you.
Yeah. I think I want to get like two more pillows.
It's really nice out.
And the sun ain't pointing this way, so I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Bro. They got silver pillows. I need this. I need that one in my life. It's $40. Look, that's gonna go good with that silk.
Yeah.
My.
See, if this was gold, I would grab it.
Oh, that is so cute. I should grab this. Oh, here's a fuzzy one. Here's a fuzzy one. All right, y'all, let me look real quick and I'll be right back. All right, y'all, so we's back home and guess what? Oh my gosh. Y'all, as soon as I came back home, this is an extra box that I had got, but y'all, we is getting everything, literally everything for the rooms. We got three rooms, keep in mind, okay? So that ain't a lot of stuff compared to three rooms. But nah, I want to say not because Jeremiah ain't back in his room, but I got his comforter right here. Oh, he ain't listening.
Mariah.
Nope, give me that.
Girl?
Oh yeah, also I want to show y'all our room because oh my gosh, y'all. This ain't ridiculous, but it's like, look at this. Y'all, all the shopping that I've been doing, I don't want to show y'all too much. But yes.
Yeah.
I'm excited. I got Amara over here too. Yeah. Y'all just wait. Wait on it. The little what you call it? The little put together is coming soon. So y'all just wait on it. And I'm about to get to starting it. So let's get it. Let's go. We're gonna see y'all in the next video. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and we love you guys. Deuce out, peace out, until next time.